Mr. Stevenson, how may I help you?
Hi, Mr. Stevenson. It's Paul. A Paul Pudgeon?
Paul? Do not tell me that you're calling out again.
I'm sorry, but I can't make it into work today.
That's the sixth time this month, and the 12th time this quarter.
Well, I know, but I got a lot going on with my life, and I can't make it in.
So do I, and I still find time to come in, complete my work, and then just still go home and have a life.
I'm sorry.
I don't want to hear it, alright? You know what? Don't bother coming in next week, because when you do, you're fired.
No, you can't do that.
No, well, I just did.
You are going to regret that.
Regret that. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.
You smoke a lot of weed, dog. Like a whole lot of weed.
Fucking lazy asshole.
About the biggest.